Hey guys, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. In this episode, what I think I want to do is a free play. Let's try to be precise in my language. We have completed the free play for this level, and this level, and this level. Level 4, Mos Espa Pod Race, we cannot do yet, so we're going to skip this one over. We need a TIE Fighter for that. We don't have a TIE Fighter yet. But we do have everything we need to do Retake the Palace. So let's head in. We've only got three so far. We also do not yet have the True Jedi on this level, so we're going to work on that as well. As well as the Red Brick. So let's go ahead and head back into Free Play. We're going to take, as usual, Darth Maul. This is a super long level. Guys, you remember this is probably the longest level that we've played so far, and maybe in the entire game. So, because I don't really know... in all honesty, where things are... Boy, even with my high jumper, I can't get that one. What the hell? Why do you put that up there if I can't get it? We're going to be pretty thorough in our exploration. And also, I do still need to get the Jedi thing, so we are going to have to be pretty diligent about collecting the studs as well, since I didn't get it in the first playthrough. It shouldn't be a problem. We will have access to more areas than we had access to in the previous level, so it shouldn't cause us any issues to get it this time. The reason I didn't get it last time is because there's a lot of battle droids in here, and they killed me a lot of times, which is not great, but, you know, it is what it is. Okay, we can fix this. I don't think I'm going to take it. Well, I might take it. I don't know. Maybe I'll take that. It does have a gun, so... take out the... Yeah, that's not ideal. Okay. You rat bastards. Stop shooting at me. That's right. Okay. Are we good? I think we're good. I haven't managed to find any, what do you call it? Canisters yet, have we? Which is not ideal either. And we're only 10% of the way to the... Let's get this out of the way. Okay, where's my Jedi? I know you're around here somewhere. Not even at 10% yet. This is a really... That's a lot of studs that you gotta get. Let's try hitting the right buttons, shall we? Okay, are we done at the bottom level? Did we get everything? More or less? No, didn't get all this stuff over here. Wait. Okay, now we're at about 10%, so it's about 80,000-90,000. Damn, that's a lot. I'm never gonna get that high. Ugh. Did it the wrong order. Come back down. Hurry up. Come down faster. Okay. Bloody hell. That's so dumb. I don't even want to do that. We'll just let him come up this way. I don't think there's any reason to do that, but I don't think. I hope not. I don't think there is. I'm gonna say there's not, hopefully. Yeah, that could be as much as 100,000. Okay, we got a stud canister back here. Here we go. Let's blow out that window. Hey, you're not doing it, dude. There you go. Grab that. There we go. Now I've got 4 out of 10. At least as far as this playthrough is concerned. I don't know if you guys have seen 4 out of 10 yet. Probably not. I have to edit in the ones we got from the story mode, of course, as usual. Okay, I think that takes care of the top level. We're done. Let's move on. I believe we need R2 for this. That's why you need that ramp, because otherwise he can't get up here. You know, in story mode. In regular mode, it doesn't matter. Okay, we're looking for... Okay. Multiple ways to get across here. We'll just use the easiest. We'll go through this. You can do all that stuff, but... Hey, could you maybe get right up in my face? Stop it! Okay, guys. You're gonna have to back off. I can't block if you're gonna do that. Oh my god. That is so annoying. I think what was happening was the droids were pushing them forward. That's why they were right up in my face. Just cruel. Cruel and unusual punishment, damn it. Okay, nothing over here. Grab all this. Right. Ah, this was a previous canister that we got, so I'll edit that in. Okay, the windows. Number of studs. that this releases. So, you know, probably worth getting. Alrighty. Stuff goes flying everywhere. Let's grab that. Grab that. I think we're good here. Let's move on. Oh wait, there's a window over here they're gonna smash. Okay, now we're moving on. So we're up to 24,000, and we're working on the 30%. I think for this one you just need to get two, and it'll open up. In the story mode, you have to hit like six of them. Get out of here, fool. Stop it. Being rude. Okay, how are we doing? 30%? Jeez. Okay, let's set this down. So I can do this. Okay, looking good so far. Very nice. Now this one, I think what I want to do is pull out Jar Jar. I think we can get up here and here. Well, I guess we didn't really get much out of that, did we? Made some studs. A couple of blue studs, which is good, but I thought there was more. But perhaps I'm mistaken. Okay, never mind. Where's my Sith user? Alrighty. How we doing? Coming up on 40% now. Rearrange this. Let's go grab. Stop bouncing around. Go grab all this, including an important blue stud. We like the blue studs. Okay. We'll come back for that. Let's go do this first. Dude. You cannot come right up in my face like that. Why are you doing that? That's annoying. No wonder I died so many times trying to do this. Okay, this room we didn't have access to before when we were in story mode. I mean, we had access to it, but we couldn't do anything in it. Because it is a dark user room. Stop it. Okay, we'll get that in a minute. I think that doesn't stick. Let's just get all these out. Instead of running all over the place trying to catch them all, we'll just get them all out. Alright. So this one, I believe what we need to do is put it up here. Does it stick? Maybe it does stick. Okay. Oh, it does not. But we can use it to do that. Okay. Right. The lights. Very nice. Okay, now this thing. We break it open. Is this our red brick? No, it's just a canister. Where's our red brick? I don't have the red brick, do I? Is this the one where I got the red... Oh, I did get the red brick on this one already. That's right. We got it in story mode. I don't have to worry about the red brick. Get those lights. So that's good. We're working on 50% now. So yeah, it really is going to be right around 100,000. All right, we're good. Let's move on. Yeah, this is a super long... This may be the longest level in the game. I want to say. Can't think of a longer level than this one. Okay, we're going to need the droid. Okay, there's a... Where are you? Give me that. I don't know if that's a canister, or if it's a, Whoa! Stop that! Please and thank you. Okay. Sneak out that window. Okay, are we good? I think we're good. Let's move on. Now this whole thing. Okay. Okay, we gotta take care of the droids. They have a constant pain in my butt. Damn, I'm down to one, Okay, but I think we got everybody. I think we're good. Maybe we can get a heart. Yeah, there's some hearts. Alright, should we switch back over to... to Darth. Mr. Maul. There we go, there's another heart. Okay, we're just about at 50% now. Yep. Okay. You. Come on, you damn fool. Hang on. I think we can get up there in that window. Which we need to do. Which puts us back here. I'm not sure why that's useful. Sure. All right. I mean, yeah. Okay. Moving on. Grab all these. Darth, if you would, please. Please. And thank you. There's stuff back here that we can grab. Alright. We need the child. That's not him, that's him. There you go. Anakin, if you would. Thank you so much. Okay. I think we're in pretty good shape. I'm still not getting a lot of canisters, which bothers me. It's not great. Let me drop back down and get down this stuff. I know you're not bugging me. Okay, where's the child? There he is. We got ourselves a panel here. Let's see what's back here. Ah, canister. There you go. I was just talking about you guys. Now, 6 out of 10. Okay. Let's head back up. I think we're done here. I hope. Hope I haven't missed anything. I remember losing a lot of studs back here because I was being an idiot. I was trying to hit this thing at the wrong spot. Oh, for God's sakes. This may have been a canister up here. If so, I will edit that in. Okay, let's just make sure we hit the right place and I don't jump off the wrong area. There you go. See, it's not that hard. It's not like it's difficult. We gotta get rid of those things. And actually, in free play mode, it's not as big a deal, but in story mode, it was critical. Okay, yes, I see the button. I don't think you need to show me the button again, but thank you very much. Okay, we doing all right here? I mean, we can pop this open. And send the child across. We could just as easily send R2 across, or it doesn't really matter. Let's head on over. See nothing over here. Send up the child. Anakin, you're up, my friend. You hit that button for us. Pop open the gate. Very nice. We'll scooch through here. And move on. Yeah, this area. Let's see, how many studs do we have now? 6. God, I still need 4 more. Stop it. Bugging me. Being a bugger. You're a bugger. You just had it, man. Ugh, whatever. What are we at? 62,000? Should be able to get to 100. We still have the entire palace to go through, plus the rescue of the... with the guys. This is a really long level. Okay, excuse me please. I'm trying to do this, do you mind? You're being a pain in my ass, now cut it out. Come on, Jar Jar, you can't make that jump. Why would you put it there? Maybe it was a canister. I don't know. No, there we go. Now you can get it. I mean, you know, I'll have to use Jar Jar to do it. Down here we go. Let's see what this is all about. Okay, just some blue studs. Okay, let's switch over to Zam. There she is. Okay, Anakin, you're gonna have to get out of the bloody way, please. Let's blow that. Yay, there's one of our canisters. All right. I think we're doing pretty well. I don't know if this is going to net us anything, probably not. But remember that last episode where we had these gates and it, after we got them all, it dropped out a canister on us, so... I feel like it's probably something we ought to do. Plus, you know, I do need the studs, so... Alright, we're good here. We're good here. I think we're good. I don't think there's any reason to go this way. 70,000, 70%. All right, let's head on in. Next section. Let's go see what this is all about. I think this just takes us up here, yeah. Where we can pick up a few studs, but nothing super important. Let's move a little faster, huh? Shall we? Please stop doing that. I'd appreciate it. Thank you very much. Okay, let's put this back together. This is where we got the red brick. I don't know. It's not obviously not going to give us another red brick, but it might give us a blue stud or possibly even a purple one. We'll find out. Why not, right? A purple one would be awesome. I don't know what happens if you get the... if you do the second red brick run. We're about to find out. Probably just a purple. Okay, 3/4 of the way there. What did it give us? It gives you absolutely nothing. You get 0. Oh, that's a bummer. What kind of crap is that? Alright, fine. I feel like you should get a purple for doing the thing twice. I feel robbed. This. What's up here? Oof. Oh, we're up in the rafter. Oh, look at that. Hey, number 8. Good. We only have 2 more to get. Good. I think we're taking on these guys now. Or this guy. Don't get it right up in my face, mister. Do I really want to go after all these? Not really. Oh, we got this thing over here still to do. I don't know why this is something. Doesn't appear to do anything. Okay, fair enough. So we already did all this back here, did we not? Or did we not? No, we did not. Oh, I thought we did. Never mind. Alright, let's take on the battle droid. Come on. Do your thing. Dude, what are you doing? I mean, seriously. What's your deal? Boy, you tried to cheat. See him try to cheat like that? Okay, now this button, I believe, puts up a whole world of hurt. That's all right. Okay. 80,000. 80% of the way through now. Come back for that in a minute. Mm-hmm. dude. Stop, please. You rat bastard. And there's nothing back here. Well, I lost a couple thousand thuds doing that, but sure, why not? It's all good. We should be all right. I hope. Okay, are we back into the pilot area yet? No, we're still not in the pilot area. Oh my gosh, that's just amazing. This is just the longest level. Okay, yeah, now we're in the pilot area. Alright, this is coming up towards the end of the level, guys, so we do have to get that other 20,000 studs. Like, now. Not to mention, two more canisters. Hope we can do that. Okay, there's one pilot. Stop. Okay, we got something here. Jar Jar. Oh, look. A canister. Sweet. We only got one more to find. That's good. That's good. Maybe this won't be totally impossible. That already. I have to admit, I'm a little concerned here. We better get the true Jedi. I swear to God, if we don't, I'm gonna be so irritated. I am not going to be happy camper. Come here, Jar. So I'm going to be collecting every stud that I see because I feel like we're getting really close to having a problem here. Doesn't do anything. Oh. Blue studs are great. I love blue studs. Especially right now, because they're get us 1,000 points closer. Oh. Hang on. Let's use a. Uh-oh, you. Crap. stop. Stop. Like, right now. Do not kill my guy. I'd be very unhappy. Okay. The speeder here. Time you're ready. Don't let me rush you. Where are you? Get over there, please. Blue stud. Okay. Good. Is that all the pilots? Oh man. We are really getting close to the end of stuff. Guys, don't need 12,000 more studs. No, don't you dare tell me that we're not gonna make it. Hey dude, you're gonna have to get out of the way, man. What's back here? Nothing. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, we're still 10,000 studs short. I need 10 more blue studs. Or, you know, like 1,000 of these little... Oh, there's my other... Hang on. How do I get up there? I'm confused as to how we get up there. Okay. All right, guys. Let's drop into here. We'll do this.
Much, much later.
Man.
Okay, guys, there you go. I wasn't leaving that level without getting True Jedi. That level is difficult to get True Jedi on without using the cheat codes. Not the cheat codes, but the skills, whatever those are. But you can do it. It's just tough. It's really tight. Getting 100,000 at levels. Tight, tight. But we got it. So, we're good. I'm not getting into a bar brawl with all the idiots. Alright guys, very nice. That is done, and that is the second time we played that level, so we have to do it two more times. Not too bad, I suppose. We're halfway through. So, right now we are now 19.7, just shy of 20% of the way through the game. Very nice. Good stuff. Alright guys, we're gonna stop here. Let me take a moment to thank my patrons. My $5 plus patrons are Michael Hilliard and Tor Gregory. You've seen the details of my $3 and $1 plus patrons in the description below and at the end of this episode, respectively. Please do go take a look at those links in the description, guys. Really good stuff in there, and you're going to want to go check it out, so please go do that. Thank you very much, guys. It is a huge help to this channel, and I do very much appreciate the assistance that you provide. So thank you so much. All right, y'all. We are going to stop here, and we're going to pick this back up in the next episode. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please take a second to comment, like, and subscribe. All these things really help me out. I'd like to say a big thanks to all my patrons whose names are appearing on the screen right now. Thanks a lot, guys. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more great content, consider joining my list of patrons. There's a link on the screen in the bottom left corner. Thanks a lot, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.